on my way to go to the hockey game to see the Coyotes kick some ass. Yay!
What?
Yeah. Gonna go watch the hockey game. Best hockey team in the fucking world.
The stadium is so badass. The stadium is so badass. Yeah. Look at that stretch. He's getting deep in that stretch.
Our seats are like up there.
Is this where Disney on Ice was?
No.
Coyotes fans, your Coyotes drop the puck for the 2013 home opener against the Chicago Blackhawks this Sunday at 8 p.m.
Were you going to take a picture? You're like supposed to take a picture. Anyway, so the Coyotes are playing this beast-ass team. Fucking good. Did you hear me stutter?
What'd you say?
I was like fucking good. Anyways, they're playing the Coyotes. It's red versus white today. Amazing.
Advanced breakaway plans are now available.
Which say something, babe.
I love Moses.
Say something about the Coyotes.
Plans start at just $18 per ticket. For information on all ticket plans, please visit one of the three ticket sales tables throughout the lower level concourse, located in front of sections 112, 117, and 122.
Yeah, baby.
Oh yeah. Aw, oh, yeah. I was only three, but my dad is going to be more intense. Huh? Woo-hoo-hoo! Yeah! Woo! Look how happy, yeah! Woo!
So how are you feeling about this game so far? I got something you can eat. Check that out.
Here's some breaking Coyotes news. Your previous team for coming out tonight.
Just
the Coyotes have acquired former Coyotes center Matthew Lombardo. The Toronto Maple Leafs have exchanged for the Coyotes' fourth round draft choice.
We're leaving the game. The Coyotes are going to win.
So they're both.
I know.
Yeah, look good.
Go.
I wonder if this is on TV. Alright, guys, remember safe sex.